Hey guys, welcome back. If you guys have a Ford Escape, this generation here, this is before the facelift or the facelifted model, guys. If you need to find where the radiator shutter fuse is located, which fuse you need to check for that, where you can buy cheap parts and tools, that way you do not waste your money and time. Complete video about that will be on our YouTube channel, Free Car Repair.